All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is the iMac Pro i3 or i5, I believe. Actually, i5. And as you can see, we installed the 240 gig Intel SSD drive, solid state drive. One of the issues that this had was the hard drive failed. For some reason, I believe that in theory, these all-in-one iMacs, they overheat and end up killing the hard drive. So what we did was we took the motherboard out. This one thing right here. This is the GPU. And actually, this is the GPU, the graphics processing unit, and this is the CPU. So we went ahead and we took it apart. We put some thermal paste and, you know, we put it back together. So everything is cooler now. We cleaned up all the CPU vents, the fans, and we just put it back together again. One of the hardest things to put back is the motherboard, so take your time when this happens. So yeah, that's about it. I just wanted to show you that the SSD drive actually came with this piece of metal here. I've seen some videos where they put the SSD right behind here. My advice to this customer was, you know, just put a solid state in here and then, you know, put the terabyte or 2 terabyte outside the machine. That way you can save all your stuff and just load programs on the SSD. So if you guys like this video, comment below. Any questions, you can do so as well. Even if they're negative comments, leave them there, because of course, yeah, everybody has different opinions and different advice on how to do this. So I'm going to be posting this video in Spanish, so you can check my videos and check that one out if you need to. All right, thank you.